Okay guys, this is your solution for your exercise. For exercise number 1, half, 2 over 3, 3 over 4, 4 over 5. The question wants us to find the rules for this sequence. Yeah, so I want you to take a look at the top part, which is numerator. For n equals to 1, the result is 1. For n equals to 2, the result is 2. 3 become 3, 4 become 4, and so on. Yeah, so for the un, always say the top one will be n, yeah, because the n and the result is always the same. And for the denominator, all 1 become 2, 2 become 3, 3 become 4, 4 become 5. I want you to think about it, how to make 1 into 2, 2 into 3, 3 into 4, and so on. By guessing, we know that the n should be plus 1. So the un for the first one is n over. The next one is number 3. For number 3 is the same, and equals to 1 become 3, 2 become 5, 3 become 7, and 4 become 9. Yeah, so for the un, I will say it's n plus 2 maybe, or you cannot, 2n plus 1, 2n plus 1, yes, 2n plus 1, yeah. So by guessing, we know that for the numerator, it will be 2n plus 1. And for the denominator, 1 become 2, 2 become 4, 3 become 8, 4 become 16. You know that 1 become 2 plus 1, 2, 4, 8, 16 is multiplication of 2, yeah. Two powers, 1, 2, 2 powers 2, 4, 2 powers 3, 8, oh, okay, 2 powers. So it will be 2 to the power of n. Okay, this is for number 3. Next, for number 5, it's also the same, n equals to 1, 2, 3, 4. The result become 4, 9, 16, and 25. We know that 4 is 2 square, 9 is 3 square, 16 is 4 square. So we can say that because the n equals to 1 for the first one, but we have to make it into 2 square. That means n should be plus 1 first. After that, square it. Yeah, so the top part will be n plus 1 squared. For the bottom part, 1 become 5, 2 become 20, 3 become 80, and 4 become 320. 5 times 4 is 20, 20 times 4 equals to 80, 320. Yeah, so it's multiplication of 4. But the first is 5. Yeah, so maybe 4 to the power of 1 equals to 3, yeah. So let's think like this, yeah. For the 5, 5 is equal to 5 times 1, 20 equals to 5 times 4, and 80 equals to 5 times 16, 320 equals to 5 times 64. Yeah, so the 5 is constant, so it will be always 5. So we write 5 times. For the n, this n equals to 1, yeah. N equals to 1 become 1, n equals to 2 become 4, n equals to 3 become 16, n equals to 4 become 64. Maybe I can say that it's 4 to the power of n minus 1, yeah. 4 to the power of n minus 1. 4 to the power of 0, 1. 4 to the power of 1 is 4, yeah. Right. Okay, so this is the result for number 5 by guessing, yeah. And then for number 7, n equals to 1, n equals to 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. For this part, we have to look at the sequence as two numbers, yeah. 1 times 4, we can say that it's 1, 8, 27, 64, and 125. 1 become 1, 2 become 8, 3 become 27, 5, 3. 4 become 64, and 5 become 125. So we know that it's cubic number. So it will be n cube. 1 cube 1, 2 cube 8, 3 cube 27, and so on. Okay, The next one is the second number, 4, 9, 16, 25, and 36. It's square numbers, but for 1, it should be 2 square, yeah, because the result is 4. So we have to plus 1 first for the n, and then square it. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 square is 4, good. 2 plus 1, 3, 3 square is 9, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 square is 16. Oh, sorry, it's not over, yeah. So it's time, n plus 1 square. There you go, this is 1 over 7. And the last one for exercise 1 is number 9. You know that this is plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, plus 5, and plus 6. And this is plus 1, plus 1, plus 1, plus 1, plus 1. This is called aritmatika bertingkat, ya. Yeah. In SMP, in high school, you already learn this. And the teacher already give you the formula. But if you forget the formula, you can try one by one by guessing the coefficient of the n square and n. Yeah, so the basic formula is un equals to n square plus n plus c for the aritmatika bertingkat. Yeah, so we have to guess a, b, and c right now. You can use the formula, or maybe you can guess it, yeah. For the UN equals to when n equals to 1, the result, when n equals to 1, the result should be 1, n equals to 2, the result should be 2, 3 become 4, 4 become 7, and so on. So if I put 1 right here, it will be A plus B plus C, yeah, if I put 1. So 1 should be become 1. The C is 0. The C is 0. So let's make 0. So when A and B added, it should be 1, yeah. Maybe half plus half, like that. Okay. So let's try half n square plus half n plus 0, yeah. So for n equals to 1, the result will be half plus half equals to 1. For n equals to 2, it will be half times 4 plus half times 2 equals to 2 plus 3. Oh no, got wrong. Okay, let's try again. This one, half and half. Let's take c equals to 1, yeah. It into 1, when n equals to 1, maybe I can say a plus b plus 1, ya. Ini tuh harus 1. So maybe a nya setengah, b nya negative half, plus 1 equals 1. Okay, so let's try half and negative half, right? Negative half. Okay. So for n equals to 2, n equals to 2, that means half times 4 minus half times 2 plus 1. 2 minus 1 plus 1 is 2. Okay, that's correct. For number 3, for n equals to 3, it will be half times 9 minus half times 3 plus 1. 9 over 2 minus 3 over 2 plus 1. 6 over 2 is 3 plus 1 is 4. Yes, you got the correct answer. Un equals to half n square minus half n plus 1. Now we go to example 2. For example 2, number 1, the question want us to find the UN and the SN, yeah. So we have 9, 13, 17, 21, and so on. This is arithmetic, so A equals to 9, the difference B equals to 4. The question want us to find U20, so A plus N minus 1 times the difference. A equals to 9, N equals to 20, B equals to 4. So the result will be 19 times 4, 40, 76, 76 plus 9, 85 ya. So it will be 85 for the U20. For the S20, it will be n over 2 times 2a plus n minus 1 times the difference. So the result will be 20 over 2 times 2a, 2 times a, 18 plus 20 minus 1, it's 19 times the difference is 4. Let's calculate this, 18 plus 19 times 4 equals to 94, 94 times 10, 940. This is the answer for number 1. And then for number 3, the a is equals to 2, the difference is 4 and half minus 2, the difference will be 2 half, 2 half is 5 over 2. Okay, for the U15 equals to a plus n minus 1 times the difference equals to 2 plus 14 times 5 divided by 2 equals to 37. For the S15 equals to 15 over 2, 15 over 2 times 2 times a equals to 4. I will not write the formula again, yeah. You have to memorize it. 14 times 5 over 2, 2a plus n minus 1 times 5 times 4 plus 14 times 5 times 292.5, yeah, or maybe 292, yeah, segitulah ya, 292.5. Okay, for number 5, it's a equals to 73 and the difference will be 61 minus 73 equals to negative 12, yeah. Right. Okay, so the S18 equals to a plus n minus 1, 17, times the difference is negative 12, the result will be 17 times 12 equals to negative 131. For S18, it will be 18 over 2 and my n over 2 times 2a, 2a 2 times 73 plus n minus 1, 17 times the difference negative 12. Let's calculate this. 9 times 2 times 73, then minus 12 times 17, negative 522. This is the answer for number 5. Okay, number 11 will be harder, yeah. So we are given U5 equals to 19 over 12 and the U20 equals to 79 over 12. So let's begin with this one. So U5, it will be a plus n minus 1, 5 minus 1 equals to 4, b equals to 19 over 12. For this one, a plus 20 minus 1, 19, b equals to 79 over 12. And we can eliminate them. So a plus 19, b equals to 79 over 12. And a plus 4, b equals to 19 over 12 also. And we have to minus it. It will be 15, b equals to 60 over 12. B 60 divided by 5, 15 equals to 4 over 12, B equals to 1 over 3. After that, we can find the A by substituting the B. A plus 4 times 1 over 3, 4 over 3 equals to 19 over 12. So A will be 19 over 12 minus 16 over 12 times by 4, yeah. Okay, good. So A will be 3 over 12, a equals to 1 over 4. There you go. A equals to 1 over 4 and b equals to 1 over 3. After that, the question want us to find U30. U30 a plus n minus 1, 29 times b. So b is 1 over 3. And the result will be 1 over 4 plus 29 over 19 over 12 for the S 30, it will be N over 2 times 2 times A 1 over 4 plus N minus 1 29 times the difference. So the result will be 15 times half plus 305 over 2. Next is number 13. Pada unsur keberapakah for what term the arithmetic sequence 700 696 half, and so on equals to 0. So you can think about, like this: 700 696 and half, and the arithmetic sequence will be decreasing after setelah beberapa lama, nanti si arithmetic sequence ini akan menjadi sama dengan 0 katanya. So it will be decrease until it become 0. And the question want us to find the unsur keberapakah. Unsur keberapakah means you have to find the n, ya. N equal to something, but we don't know because we don't know the n yet, so we call this 0 equal to un. Un equals to a plus n minus 1 times the difference. Let's prepare the a first. The a is 700 and the difference will be 696 and half minus 700 equals to negative 3 and half, negative 7 over 2. So the difference is negative 7 over 2. Put the difference and the a into the un. Un equals to 0, so 0 equals to 700 plus n minus 1. We don't know the n yet, and the b is negative 7 over 2. Let's move the 700 to the left side. Negative 700 equals to n minus 1 times negative 7 over 2. Let's move the negative 7 over 2 to the left side. It will be divide means multiplication, but you have to flip it. Negative 2 over 7 equals to n minus 1. Cross out, 200 equals to n minus 1, so the n will be 201. In 0 will be placed in the term of 201. So number 14, find the negative term from arithmetic sequence 200, 197, and so on. The first negative term, ya. So we know that 200, 177 also decreasing. So that means nanti suatu saat dia akan mencapai negatif, ya. Dia akan ada negatifnya. Tapi sebelum dapat negatif, dia harus ngelewatin angka 0 dulu. Jadi kita bikin seperti nomor 13 yang tadi, anggap dulu ada angka 0, ya. Kita coba sampai 0 dulu. So n ini nggak tahu berapa, 0-nya kita tahu a equals to 200 and b equals to 197. Sorry. Nah, 197 minus 200, ya, equals to negative 3. We have to know 0 is placed at what n, gitu ya. Jadi un equals to a plus n minus 1 times the difference. Un equals to 0, the a is 200, and then we don't know the n yet. N minus 1 times negative 3, so 0 equals to 200. For this one, negative 3n plus 3, ya. Kita kali silang di sini. So it will be, kita pindahin negative 3n-nya to the left side. 3n equals to 203. We have to divide 203 divide by 3. It will be 67.6. Yeah, so this 0 is on 67.6 term. That means the first negative number will be at n equals to 68, ya. Yeah. Karena kalau 67 dia masih positif, masih di sebelah kirinya 0, ya. Jadi kalau kamu pengen cari yang negatif, ya berarti harus yang 68. Let's try to find the negative numbers. 68 equals to a plus n minus 1 times the difference. So kalau itu will be 200 plus n minus 1, 68 minus 1 times the difference equals to negative 3. So the result will be negative 1. So 67 times negative 3 plus 200. Yeah, it's negative 1. So the negative number is... The next is number 15. For number 15, given that Sn equals to that A equals to B equals to, and the question want us to find un. So we have to find the n first, okay? Using Sn. Sn equals to n over 2 times 2a plus n minus 1 times the difference. Let's put the number. For the Sn, it is 93 and half 187, yeah. 187 over 2 equals to n over 2, we don't know the n yet, 2 times a equals to 1, n minus 1 times the difference is 3 over 2. Okay, let's multiply. 187 over 2 equals to this times this, 2, or maybe we can simplify the bracket first. 2 plus 3 over 2 n minus 3 over 2. Simplify it again one more time. 187 over 2 equals to n over 2 times half plus 3 over 2 n. Okay, and then we can multiply the n over 2 to the inside of the bracket over 4 plus 3 n square over 4. You can multiply them all by 4. It will be 3n square plus n for the right side, and for the left side 187 times 2 to 374, and then move the 374 to the left, to the right side, minus 374. As you know, if you have quadratics, you have to factorize it to make it 0. So it will be 3n and n. 34 times 11, ya. Yeah. So maybe this one is 34, this one is 11, should be plus 1, plus and minus. Okay, so this one will be negative 34 over 3. This one is rejected because n will never negative, n equals to 11. Okay, so now we have n equals to 11. The question want us to find un, u11 equals to a plus n minus 1 times b. So the a is 1 plus the n is 11 minus 1, 10, times the distance is 5, 15, 15. The next is number 16. For number 16, we have un, yeah, un equals to 41. So the formula for un is a plus n minus 1 times the difference equals to 41. The a is 3. We don't know the n yet. So b equals to 2 equals to 41. We can move the 3. N minus 1 times 2 equals to 41 minus 3, 38. So n minus 1 equals to 38 divided by 2, 19. N equals to 20. After you get the n, the question want us to find Sn, S20. N over 2 times 2a, a is 3, plus n minus 1, 19, times the difference, difference is 2. So it will be 10 times 38 plus 6, 38 plus 6, 44. Am I right? 38 plus 6, oh, 44, yes, it will be 404. Next is number 17. 17, given that Sn equals to 2300, Sn equals to 2300, the formula for Sn is n over 2 times 2a, a is negative 1 plus n minus 1, we don't know yet, times the difference is 3, equals to 2300. Okay, so n over 2 times negative 2 plus 3n minus 3 equals to 2300. After that, n minus 2 in the bracket, 3n minus 5 equals to 2300. Let's multiply 3 over 2n square minus 5 over 2n equals to 2300. divide them all, multiply them all by 2, so it will be 3n square minus 5n equals to 4600. Move to the left side. 3n square minus 5n minus 4600 equals to 0. So the factorization will be 3n and n 4600. Oh, big number, yeah. So we have 3, negative 5, and 4600. Over 2, negative 2, 2a plus 8 minus 1 times b. There's nothing. We cannot calculate this. Oh, sorry, we can. So the result is maybe for this one is 115 and this one is 40. Yeah, it's a little bit hard. So this is minus, this is plus. After that, and equals to negative 115 over 3. We cannot use this because the order cannot be negative. So we reject this. We take the n equals to 40. After that, hitunglah n. Ini udah ya, n equals to 40. Okay, number 22. Between 500 and 1000, habis bagi 3, dia tanya jumlah seluruh angka ya, berarti SN nantinya. Between itu artinya 500 sama 1000 nya nggak boleh ikutan ya. Angka pertama yang habis dibagi 3 nya kita harus cek dulu, 501 habis bagi 3 nggak? Oh ya, berarti the first number will be 501, and then 504 of course we have to add 3. Kalau yang habis dibagi 3 kita tambahin 3 itu pasti habis dibagi 3. 510, 513, 516 and so on until you get 999. Yeah. For every question like this, you will have to find the n first. Yeah, jadi yang 999 ini without know the n yet, we have to find it first ya, yeah, using un. UN equals to A plus N minus 1 times the difference. Let's prepare the A first. The A is 500 is N1. The difference is 3. Yeah? So we put the 999 into the UN. The A is 500 N1. We don't know the N yet. And the B is 3. Move the 500 N1 to the left side. It will be 498 minus 8. Yeah? Equals to N minus 1 times 3. Move the 3 to the left side, divide 1, 19, 6, 6, 166 equals to n minus 1 and equals to 160. Let me check it one more time. 501 times 166 times 3 equals to 999. Okay, very good. So after we get n, the question want us to find the sum of all terms, so it should be Sn. Sn equals to n over 2. No, it's not Sn. S167, yeah. N equals 2 times, maybe I can use this formula, a plus un, yeah, instead of 2a plus n minus 1 times b. But you can do with that formula also. So 167 over 2 times a. A is 501. The un is the last number. The last number is 999. And then use your calculator, it will be 167 over 2 times in bracket 501 plus 999. The result is 125250. Okay, for the next one, di antara 100 dan 300 yang tidak habis dibagi 4 ya. Semua angka yang di antara 100 dan 300 yang tidak habis dibagi 4. For the words not divisible by, not tidak habis dibagi ya, itu berarti kamu harus sebutin dulu semua angkanya, selalu seperti itu ya. Jadi kamu sebutin semua angka di antara 100 sama 300, mau yang habis dibagi 4 dan juga yang tidak habis dibagi 4, semuanya disebutin. Okay, so we have 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, and so on until we have 299, 298, 297, 296. So this is all of the number between 100 and 300 ya. Di dalamnya ada yang habis dibagi 4. Oke. Nah, kita coba cari dulu ini semuanya jumlahnya berapa ya. So we start from the UN because we don't know this is N yang keberapa. Jadi kita cari dari sini dulu. Selalu dari UN ya. UN sama dengan A ditambah N minus 1 times the difference. So the UN will be 299 equals to A 101 plus N minus 1 times the difference is 1. So move the 101, it will be 198 equals to N minus 1. Minus 1 saja. Berarti 199 equals to N. Nah, jadi di sini N-nya itu ada 199. Nah, kita jumlahin dulu semuanya ya. Kita jumlahin dulu berarti SN. S199 equals to N over 2 times A plus UN. Boleh pakai formula ini, boleh pakai formula yang biasa. 199 over 2 times A, 101 plus the UN, the last term will be 299. And after this, let's calculate. Times in bracket 1 and 1 plus 2. Okay, the sum is 39800. So if I add them all, the result is 39800. But the question itu cuma mau yang tidak habis dibagi 4. Ya, jadi 101 habis bagi 4 nggak? Nggak, berarti ini diambil. 102 habis bagi 4 nggak? Nggak, berarti diambil. 103 habis bagi 4 nggak? Nggak juga, ini diambil. 104 bagi 4 habis nggak? Habis. 104 bagi 4 habis ya. Ini berarti mau dibuang nih, nggak boleh. Kan dia maunya tidak habis bagi 4 aja ya. Ini diambil lagi, dibuang. Diambil lagi, berarti nanti dibuang lagi 112. Dan yang terakhir 298 bagi 4, nah ya, ini berarti diambil, 297 diambil, 296 bagi 4, habis, ini berarti dibuang. Nah, sekarang kita cari jumlah yang dibuang. Yang dibuang tuh ada angka 104, ditolak itu ada 104, 108, and so on until you will have 296. Nah, ini kita hitung sekali lagi kayak tadi. Because we don't know berapa UN-nya untuk yang 296, kita mulai dari UN dulu. UN sama dengan A tambah N1 kali difference ya. 296 equals to A, 104 plus N minus 1, kita nggak tahu N-nya, difference is 4. The 104 to the left side, it will be 192 equals to N minus 1 times 4. So 192 divided by 4 equals to 48 equals to N minus 1, N equals to satunya pindah jadi tambah 49. Udah dapat N nya baru kita cari SN lagi. S49 sekarang, N over 2 times A plus UN. So N equals to 49 over 2 times A, 104 plus 296. The result will be 49 over 2 times in the bracket 104 plus 296. 9,800. So the sum of the rejected one is 9,800. So from this sum, we have to minus it with the rejected one. The rejected one is 9,800. Minus it, it will become 30,000. Okay. And now for number 24, between 200 and 400, habis dibagi 3. Jadi kita bacanya yang habis dibagi 3 dulu. Kita sebutin dulu semuanya antara 200 sampai 400 yang habis dibagi 3. 201 bagi 3 habis ya. Jadi kita mulai dari 201. Ya, ini yang divisor. by 3. Okay, divisi by 3-nya 201, berarti plus 3 204, plus 3 207, plus 3 210, plus 3 213, plus 3 216, plus 3 219, plus 3 222, plus 3 225, plus 3 228, and so on until the last number will be 399 divided by 3. Yeah, it can. So the last number will be 399 minus 3396 minus 3333 minus 3330 minus 3327 minus 3324. Okay. Nah, jadi kayak gini ya. Untuk yang conditionnya banyak seperti ini, yang tidak habis bagi 5, habis bagi 3 gitu, kita sebut ini agak banyak. Okay, like the previous number, we have to find the SN for this one first. Nah, jadi yang belum ada syaratnya, baru yang habis dibagi aja. Nah, ini kita bisa pakai cara yang tadi, UN equals to N A plus N minus 1 times difference. Yeah. So the UN is the last number. The last number is 399 equals to A. A is 201 plus N minus 1. We don't know the N yet. And the difference will be 3. After that, move the 201. 198 equals to N minus 1 times 3. Yeah. 399. Okay. So the N minus 1 equals to 66. So N equals to 67. There you go. Next, we have to find the S67 equals to N over 2 times A plus UN. 67 over 2 times A is 201 plus the UN is 399. The result will be 3, ya. Tapi yang tidak habis bagi 5-nya belum. Nah, sekarang kita cari mana yang di reject ya. Tidak, tetapi tidak habis bagi 5. That means we have to find the number that is divisible by 5. Itu yang di reject. Divisible by 5 will be this one, 210, rejected. And then the next one will be 230 ya. 230 juga rejected. That itu di nggak ada 230 di sini, yang adanya 240 ya. So, meskipun kita udah sebutin banyak, tapi ada yang kelewat nih. 228 belum cukup ya, kita lanjutin lagi. Nanti ada 240 juga di reject. Jadi setiap penjumlahan 30 ya. Oh sorry, ini 240, 225 dulu. 225 divide by 5 juga ya. Setiap penjumlahan 15. Berarti selanjutnya 240. Terus yang terakhir 330. Nah, jadi kita tulis yang sini, yang di reject itu adalah 210, 225, 240, and then 330. Do the same for this one also. Yeah, so we find n first, UN equals to, don't know the n yet, a plus n minus 1 times the difference. 330 equals to 210 plus n minus 1 times the difference is 15. Move the 210 to the left side, minus it. 120 equals to n minus 1 times 15. Move the 15 to the left side, 8, okay, n minus 1, n equals to 9. There you go. And then we have to find the S9. 9 over 2 times A, 210 plus UN. The UN is 330. So 9 over 2 times 210 plus 330, 2430. Because the rejected is 2430, we have to minus it from this one. Yeah, so 20100 minus 2430. The total result is For number 25, it's also the same, genap ya, even number, so it will be 102, 104, 106, 108, 110, okay, 112, 114, 116, 118, 120, 122, 124, 126, 128, and so on. This is enough, and until 198, 196, 194, 192, and so on. Okay, let's try to find the SN first. This is all of the numbers. So let's start with the UN equals to A plus N minus 1 times the difference. 198 equals to A, 102 plus N minus 1 times the difference itu, so it 96 equals to n minus 1 times 2, divide by 2, 48 equals to n minus 1 and equals to 49. After that we find s 49, the sum of all of the terms, 49 n over 2 times a 102 plus 2n 198. So the result will be 49 over 2 times 102 plus 198, 7350. This is the sum of all terms. Now we have to find the reject one. The reject, oh wait, genap habis dibagi 7 ya, berarti nggak ada yang di reject ya, langsung aja pilih ya. Oh no, we have a mistake ya, we do a mistake, we don't have to find this. Karena nggak ada yang not divisible ya, semuanya habis bagi. Aduh, kita tinggal cari mana yang habis dibagi 7. Yang habis bagi 7 adalah 108, 110, nggak mungkin, 112 habis dibagi 7, berarti ini diambil ya, bukan di reject ya, tapi diambil karena dia maunya habis dibagi 7. Berarti selanjutnya pasti kelipatan 14. Nggak mungkin kelipatan 7. Nah, kalau kelipatan 7 nanti jadinya 119 ya. 119 nggak ada di sini. Kelipatan 14 berarti 126. Oke, bagus. Jadi 112, 126, until 8 bagi 7. 6 ya terakhirnya. Nah ini baru yang kita cari. UN equals to A plus N minus 1 times the difference. So 196 equals to 1112 plus N minus 1 times the difference is 14. Ya. Jadi be careful with the question. Kalau pengennya habis dibagi, nggak usah di reject. Kalau ada yang tidak habis dibagi, itu harus di reject ya. 14 sama dengan n minus 1, n equals to 7. So we have to find S7. S7 equals to n over 2. 72 times a plus um. Oke. Okay. Itu. Next is number 30, deret aritmatika, aritmatik series. Unsur-unsurnya positif, A equals to 2, and the U5 times U10 equals to 200. Maybe you can start from U5 times U10 equals to 200 ya. For the U5, the formula will be A plus 5 minus 1 times the difference. We don't know the A and the difference yet. So leave it like that, and then U10, A plus 10 minus 1 times the difference equals to 20. Okay, let's simplify for this one, A plus 4B, and for this one is A plus 9B equals to 200, 200 ya. And because the A is already given, we can put the A into 2. Change the A into 2 like this. And like this equals to 200. Now we can copy-copy-ting. This times this, yeah. So it will be 4 plus 18 plus 8, 26B. 9 times 4, 36B squared equals to 200. Let's move the 200 to the left side. 36B squared plus 26B minus 196 equals to 0. Maybe we can simplify this by divide them all by 2. 18B squared plus 13B minus 98. Yeah. 98 equals to 0. Let's factorize this. Factorize is also hard because involve so the first one is 18. Find two numbers. Let's multiply. Okay, so it's oh, ternyata 18 and 1 ya. 18 b and b. 49 times 2. Let's try this. B equals to negative 49 over 18 and B equals to 2. The question says unsur positive, so all of the term is positive numbers. If we take the difference minus 49 over 18, someday the term will be negative. Yeah, we cannot let that, so we choose B equals to 2. After that, you have to find U20 and S20. Okay, U20 equals to A plus N minus 1 times the difference. So, it will be A-nya mana tadi? A-nya 2 ya. 2 plus 19, 20 minus 1. And B equals to 2. 38, 40. The U20 is 40. S20 equals to N over 2 times A plus UN. You can use this. 20 over 2 times A is 2, the UN is the last number, which is U20 equals to 40. 40 and 420. And then the last one, for number 32, sebuah segitiga siku-siku membentuk barisan aritmatika, so I will draw the right triangle first. I will let this side as A, and this side will be A plus B, and this side will be A plus 2B. Kenapa bisa gitu? Karena aritmatika itu kalau pertamanya A, the next one will be A plus B, right? Because the difference is B. Nah, difference yang selanjutnya lagi juga sama, plus B. So the next term will be A plus 2B. Okay, jadi ya. And then I have to place the A plus 2B for the hypotenuse, because hypotenuse is the longest side. Yang sisanya sih terserah, kebalik boleh ya, A sama A plus B nya terbalik boleh, tapi kalau yang hypotenuse harus A plus B to B. Let's begin with the area. So the question says the area is 96. The area will be half times A times the base and times the height equal to 96. I will move the 2 to the right side. 2 times 96, 192. There you go. A square plus AB equals to 192. The next is using Pythagoras. You know that right triangle can use Pythagoras in the equation. Yeah? So A square plus B square equals to B square. The A is also A. The B is A plus B square equals to C. C square is A plus 2B. Simplify this first, so a plus b times a plus b equals to a plus 2b times a plus 2b. After that, you have to copy-copy-ting. This will be a square plus ab plus ab plus b square. For this one, a square plus 2ab plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, I want you to take a look at this. A square plus AB equals to 192. So I can, oh sorry, this should be A square, yeah. So I can tell that this one, A square plus AB also 192, yeah. And I can cross this A square from the left side and the right side because it's the same. I will change this into 192, and then I will move the B square and AB to the right side. B square also the same, we can cross it. Oh sorry, for this one is 4B square, yeah. 4B square, sorry. Move the B square to the right side, it will be 3B square. And then 2AB plus 2AB, 4 minus 1 plus 3AB. Just like that. And then we have 2. Maybe we can simplify this first, yeah. Let's divide by 3. So you will have 6, 4, yeah. B square plus AB. Okay, after that, oh yeah. Okay, after this, we can use elimination method to to make this and this. Wait, disatuin lah. Okay, but for this one, I don't want to minus it. I try to add them instead of minus it. I have a reason for that. Okay, why I add them? Because when I add them, I will get a square plus 2ab plus b square. As you know, this form is the expand. The expand apa ya, penjabaran ya, penjabaran expandation nggak ada ya, ya itu penjabaran dari a plus b square. A plus b square kalau dijabarin itu jadinya gitu kan, a square plus 2ab plus b square, jadi itu 5 6. And then we can move the square into square root, so I will get a plus b equals to 16. There you go. So I have this a plus b equals to 16. After that, I can put the a plus b ke sini juga nih. Nah ini ya, half times a nya nggak tahu berapa, a plus b nya kan 16 tuh, 96. So 8a equals to 96, a equals to 12. So a equals to 12. 12, 16, the triple Pythagoras will be times 3. Ah, there you go. The size of the triangle will be 12, 16, and 16. Okay, guys, this is the solution for your exercise. Both exercise, so exercise 1 and 2. I hope you can understand it well. See you again in my